Are you ready for another weird Asian story? We're going to talk about The Painted Skin, and this is written by Pu Songling, published in 1740 in China, and it is included in a collection of work titled Strange Tales. Once upon a time, there is a man who met a woman in the street. And the woman said that she just escaped an abusive family, and the man took pity on her. And so he decided to bring her home, but he's married. And so what he did is hide the woman in his library. Eventually, he started having an affair with this woman. Now, a priest actually warned the man, saying that there is a devil in his house. So when he went home, he peered through the window of the library and saw the woman being painted. Her skin was being painted by the devil. Now, I don't know what made him decide to keep the woman, but he did. He didn't kick her out. And eventually, the woman actually killed the man and ripped her chest open and ate his heart. Now, the wife was desperate to save her husband. She didn't know what to do, so she decided to approach a street preacher. Now, the preacher insulted her, abused her, demeaned her, and spits in her mouth. And then he tells her that she needs to swallow his spit if she ever wants to save her husband. And she swallows the spit. But then she was very ashamed of what she did. She should be. She went home and she was preparing the body of her husband for burial. But as she was closing the wound, she coughed up a human heart. And so she decided to put that human heart inside the chest of her husband. And so the chest closed. The next day, he was alive again. But they were both damned to eternity. She was punished for having a misplaced loyalty and for giving up her dignity just so she can have her husband back. On the other hand, her husband is being punished for being disloyal to his wife. So the moral lesson of the story is, number one, do not have an affair, and number two, do not swallow other people's spit.